to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to pace Poseidon off, shall we? Legendary Shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying. All the years I lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
See the rat?
No!
Bring me a head! A misthios head! Malaga!
Ah!
Sandra, good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now the Shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, misthios.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps. You did well, misthios. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
I'm not an assassin.
There's a first time for everything. What do you say?
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
If I had a boat, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
A shame. It's too far of a swim, I'm afraid. Even for you.
I'll find one.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the wolf is on the wrong side.
War? With who?
The entire Greek world is at each other's throats. What rock have you been hiding under exactly?
Kefalonia. And how do I know you're on the right side?
'Cause I'm the one paying you.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.